done with her, then Brian. Why don't we start with the footage from Chile? In Chile's Atacama Desert, ufologist Rodrigo Fuenzalida gave us several intriguing videos from his current investigations. Slowly to be a plane that looks like a helicopter. To a hovering glimmer that Ben is able to determine is actually something at ground level, perhaps a light.
Something about it that helped me. I have found definitive proof that it is an elaborate, if somewhat sloppy, footage.